one was made by Evans, pre-war. Small green bag. During the war, somehow or another, Rock and Roll ended up, I don't know why, that's why it's got the head. Then after the war, Evans went back to
This movie is about Rockola 10 pins, sponsored by CoinOpNewYork.com.
How come it's not dropping the
2710? It's not Love All or some shit. Listen, you gotta tinker with this shit.
I thought it was like the way the game was set up.
You know it's not level. I can tell by the way it's playing. Personally,
so are there magnets at the bottom of the pins, or is
there a switch underneath that trips the switch when you break the contact on it?
No. It knows when it comes up, the switch is up.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So there's enough tension on it.
Okay.
What are they doing?
Actual pin
pull. Really?
Just real, like, it almost seems like fishing line. It's
okay.
A real super strong spin.
Huh. It's the only machine my wife will be buying.
At least she'll let you buy one.
I suck at this.
What kind of finish did you
put on
the
Gallagher too?
Is it a catalyzed finish?
Well, thanks for watching my CoinOp videos at CoinOpNewYork.com, and you've been watching Rockola's 10-pin mannequin bowling game. So I hope you enjoyed these videos, and always remember, you can go to CoinOpNewYork.com for all your vintage video needs.